we bring you the Lawrence Welk Show. And now, your musical host, Maestro Lawrence Welk.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Bob. A pleasant good evening, my friends. And welcome to a show we call Tis Autumn. Starting with September in the Rain. Gentlemen, one and two and...
Oh, we have a happy audience at hand tonight. And that was a Jack Please arrangement. Here's a wonderful combination, a great saxophone man, Skeets Herbert, the lovely voice of Kathy Sullivan, and a song to fit the season, Autumn in New York.
Spells the thrill of first night. Beautifully sung, Kathy, and a nice background by Skeets Herford. The theme of the motion picture Picnic provides a romantic musical background for a dance by the very talented team of Bobby Burgess and Elaine Niverson.
Beautiful Bobby and Elaine. Believe me, friends, Simonex really works when you have trouble falling asleep. Recently, we had the pleasure of listening to a fine young singer from San Jose, California. We thought you folks would enjoy hearing her, too. May we have a nice, warm welcome for Bobby Lynn.
Must be dreaming, or am I really standing here with you? Baby, you take me in your arms, and though I'm wide awake, I know my dreams are coming true. Though I just fall in love again, just one touch and then it happens. Just fall in love again, and when I do, I can't help myself, I fall in love with you. Magic, it must be magic, the way I hold you in the night just seems to fly. To take me to a star, heaven is that moment when I look into your eyes. Oh, I just fall in love again, just one touch and then it happens. Every time and there I go, I just fall in love again, and when I
Isn't she wonderful, wonderful? We predict a great future for this lovely young lady. And we'll hear from Bobby Lynn again later in the show. Here's a beautiful seasonal song featuring some of our own pretty girls with Gail Farrell in the solar spotlight. Beautiful girls, very, very nice. Next, a melody from France with English words by Johnny Mercer. Let's enjoy it with Tom Netherton and Bob Ralston. Thank you, Lawrence.
Summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold. Since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves start to fall, most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves start to fall.
It's always a pleasure to have Norma Simmer on our show. With her busy schedule, we're fortunate to have her even on a part-time basis. Here's our lovely champagne lady, who admired Florin.
Love makes the world go round. Love makes the world go round. Somebody soon will love you if no one loves you now. High in some silent sky, love sings a silver song, making the earth whirl softly. Love makes the world go round.
Feeney recently received an award as Man of the Year from his fraternity brothers in Sigma Chi. Bob Ralston, let's have a nice introduction for Joe.
The sweetest girl of all the girls I know. Each sweet coed like a rainbow trail fades in the afterglow. The blue of her eyes and the gold are a blend of the western sky and the moonlight beams on the girl of my dreams. She's the sweetheart of Sigma Chi.
Herbert's Indian Summer seems quite fitting for this show. Our sensational clarinet man, Henry Questa, gives it his own special treatment. A one and two and... would like to dedicate this next selection to my good friend, Rabbi Magnin, who recently celebrated his 90th birthday. And this week, along with our Jewish friends, the good rabbi will be observing Yom Kippur. Our distinguished musical director, George Cates, conducts a medley of songs from the great show, Fiddler on the Roof. George? Excellent. One of the nice things about Anakani's singing, you don't have to understand the words to enjoy her performance. She really lights up the stage. Neal LeVang, 21 years with our musical family, sets the mood for this charming little lady.
Muñequita linda, de cabellos de oro, de dientes de perlas, labios de rubí. Dime si me quieres, como yo te adoro, si de mí te acuerdas. Como vivo yo de ti. Y a veces escucho un eco divino que envuelto en la brisa parece decir: si te quiero mucho, 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 tanto como entonces, siempre hasta el morir, siempre hasta el morir, siempre hasta el morir.
Beautiful, Anna Connie. Hi, I'm Ken Dilo. With the help of my very versatile friend here, Bob Smale, at the piano, we'd like to do a song that was a big hit a few years back. So, George, if you'll kick it off, please.
I'm coming home, I've done my time. Now I've got to know what is and isn't mine. If you receive my letter telling you I'd soon be free, just what to do if you still want me, if you still want me. Tie a yellow ribbon round the old oak tree. It's been 3 long years. Do you still want me? If I don't see a ribbon round that old oak tree, I'll stay on the bus, forget about us, put the blame on me. If I don't see a yellow ribbon round that old oak tree. Ah, the sweet smell of success. Yeah. Forget about us, put the blame on me. If I don't see a yellow ribbon round the old oak tree. Now the whole darn bus is cheering, and I can't believe I see 100 yellow ribbons round the old.
Here's a winning combination, a song that was a Country Music Award winner, and our own country gal, Ava Barber.
Don't know when I've been so blue. Don't know what's come over you. You found someone new, and don't it make my brown eyes blue? I'll be fine when you're gone. I'll just cry all night long. Say it isn't some lies. Give me no reasons. Give me alibis. don't say goodbye. I didn't mean to treat you bad. Didn't know just what I had. But honey, now I do. And don't it make my brown eyes, don't it make my brown eyes, don't it make my brown eyes blue. Don't it make my brown eyes, don't it make my brown eyes, don't it make my brown eyes blue.
Beautiful as always. Lovely lady. Autumn, of course, means school days. Let's see if you folks can recognize these two school kids. With some memories of school days. Now let's call on the Aldrich sisters and the Otwell twins for a song that was recently won a Grammy Award.
Don't go changing to try and please me. You never let me down before. Trouble, you never position.
I never want to work that hard.
I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just.
It's encore time for our beautiful guest, Bobby Lynn. Here she is.
Memories light the corners of my mind. Misty watercolor memories for the way we were. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind, smiles we gave to one another for the way we were. Can it be that it was all so simple then, or has time rewritten every line?
And Bobby Lynn, thank you so much for paying us a visit on our show, and we wish you the very, very best in all of the years ahead. For me, autumn always brings back memories of harvest time on the farm. Here's popular Jim Turner with an all-time autumn favorite.
Oh, shine on, shine on harvest moon. Up in the sky, I had no loving since January, February, June, or July. Snow time ain't no time to stay outdoors and spoon. So shine on. Shine on harvest moon for me and my girl. Oh, shine on harvest moon up in the sky. I had no loving since January, February, June, or July. Snow time ain't no time to stay outdoors and spoon. So shine on harvest moon. for me and my gal. So shine on, shine on Harvest Moon for me and my gal.
Autumn always reminds me of those wonderful barn dances we used to play back in the Dakotas. Let's call on Neal LeVang, our hoedown fiddlers, Guy Hovis, and the whole gang.
Train on the line. Yeah, talk about a rambling. She's the best train on the line. It's that orange blossom special rolling down the seaboard line. Circle the ring. Stop where you are and give your partner a swing. Swing them high, swing them low. Corner gal, pass right shoulders with your own. Reach back and all promenade with that cute corner maid, and you strut back home again. Now, element left with your left hand, right to your partner, right left grin. Hand over hand with a pretty little thing while a rooster's crow and a birdie sing. You meet your honey, and what do? You promenade home, just you two. When you get home, you swing that gal.
Time's up, friends. Thank you all so very much for joining us. Let's make it a date for next week when we bring you a tribute to Fred Astaire. Now keep a song in your heart and have a wonderful week. May I please?
And now stay tuned as Metro Media 5 is pleased to bring you the premiere of the all-new star-studded Monte Carlo show, starring the fabulous Cher and hosted by Patrick Wayne, next. Immediately following the Monte Carlo show, join Bart Necker for the weekend edition of the 10 o'clock news.
Good night, sleep tight, and pleasant.